Ravens. Summerhill. Free kick given against Summerhill. Parking across for Palmer. Kindon going down the right side. It'll go to Hibbitt first and then Kindon. Donaldson knocking it out to Lee. It's ball for Kitchener. Munro, nice little nick down for McAlle. Sunderland. And now Daley. This looks useful. Kindon. Millwall a bit stretched. Good drive. And it's going to go in there. It's going to be down, I think, to an own goal by Barry Kitchener. But that was a useful build-up. 4 minutes into the game, Wolves 1-0. So it was a beautiful attack by Wolves. Daley's getting this ball out to Kindon. When Kindon knocks it low across the face of the goals, Goddard dropped it, and although Sunderland was in challenging, it looked very much to me as though Kitchener turned the ball into his own net. Brisley for Evans. And he wins a corner off Todd. Youngster from the northeast. Ray Evans to take the corner. Millwall's second of the game. Shot coming now from Walker. He drove that well. Oh, he really gave that one some stick. The corner from Evans, half cleared. Walker didn't waste any time. Hammered it with the left foot. Brought a superb save from Pierce. Hibbitt. Patching. Hibbitt now. Catching, Todd, Sunderland, 2-9, Millwall standing there watching him, 8 minutes, Millwall shattered by that, absolutely static Millwall defence as the shot from Todd comes out, nobody picked up Sunderland, it was so easy to knock the ball in. Didn't get there. Sunderland might with Donaldson. Hazel for Evans. Striking it long, aiming for Seisman. Seisman now. Summerhill. Lee and the chance for Brisley. Yes! Jerry Brisley, 2-1. Was a good, well-organised attack. Terry Brisley knocks in his third goal of the season. 24 minutes gone. Quite a good ball going into the box. A good jump by Lee, knocks it down, and Brisley was unmarked. Tucks it away, far corner. That brings to life the travelling Lions supporters from Cold Blow Lane. Parkin. Give it. Parkin for Palmer. Daley started a run. Daley now. Good try, good goal! Yes, that was the real old-fashioned Wolves attacking style. 25 minutes, a minute after Brisley put Millwall back in the game. And that two-goal gap opens up again. Real opportunist stuff. Daley set up on the run, got into space, and when that long ball reached him, he didn't hesitate, turns, whacks the left foot straight in the corner of the net.